guy is sitting on the corner refilling people's lighters, and then right behind him is a shooting range, and there seems to be quite a lot of these where people seem to come along, pick up a gun and shoot into this old unit.